Live, it's Live, Love, Laugh Today with Linda Cooper and Susie McCulley. Now here's the show.
Live, Love, Laugh Today.
Hello everyone, welcome to the show. I'm Susie McCulley.
I'm Linda Cooper, and thank you so much for tuning in today. It's our Valentine's show, and we are feeling the love.
Love is love. Isn't that the truth? You know, it's really important to share a positive message on our show. So why not this Valentine's Day share something with a complete stranger, do something nice for them, or how about just someone that you really love?
I completely agree. You know, I personally love a random act of kindness, like buying a complete stranger a cup of coffee that you might have just chatted up in line.
Mm-hmm. That's happened to me. I had someone buy me a pizza one time.
I love that.
I'm not eating that anymore, of course, but they bought me a pizza. And I also have to tell you that I'm a huge animal lover. Linda and I both love animals. And being a mom of adorable three little teacup poodles, why not adopt a pet for Valentine's Day?
Perfect idea. It's such a sweet thing to do. And animals offer so much unconditional love. Our precious Lucky, he just turned 16. Aww. He is a huge part of our family, and he's brought us so much joy.
I love that.
So adopting a pet for Valentine's Day is a fabulous way to spread the love. And Maura Davies with the Dallas SPCA brought over two adorable puppies who are looking for a loving home. So let's take a look. It's a puppy love on the Live, Love, Laugh Today show.
Yes, it's all about the SPCA of Dallas, and we're here talking with Maura. She's brought two of the most beautiful little babies I've ever seen. Both Beasley and Witten are available. They're litter mates. We'd love to see you adopt both of them.
That would be wonderful.
And so, you know, I've rescued a lot of animals last year, and I know how important this is, and I hope people are watching to stop and take care of an animal.
Absolutely. Yeah. You know, people can do a few things to help the animals. The first thing is spay and neuter your pets. I always tell people that the only way that every single animal in this country could have a home is that if every person adopted 7 pets a day, every day their entire lives.
Right.
So spay and neuter, adopt from a shelter or a rescue group. That's the second thing people can do.
Yes.
Save these babies' lives.
Yes.
And the third thing is when you adopt, make that commitment to keep them their whole lives.
Everlasting love. Everlasting love. And Linda, what was yours?
Unconditional.
Yes.
So how can we adopt these two gorgeous babies?
Yes. Well, Beasley and Witten here, little 8-week-old puppies, will be available at the SPCA of Texas Jen Reese Jones Animal Care Center. We're open noon to 6 every day. Come on out and adopt.
Yes, please do. Great Valentine's Day gift, an everlasting gift that'll last you for years to come.
Happy Valentine's
Day. Happy Valentine's Day. Puppy love. Ooh. Come down and get them, guys.
So loving.
Thank you, Maura, for coming on the show today. And for more information on pet adoption, please contact the Dallas SPCA.
What a great gift to give this Valentine's Day.
I agree, yes.
So moving right along, we have our next guest with us, Holly Turner, to share the details on the romance package here at the Omni Mandalay. And they're not just celebrating this Valentine's weekend, they are celebrating all month long. Welcome Holly.
Hello, ladies. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Well, love is in the air here at the Omni Mandalay. We have a special package that we're offering called the Retreat to Romance. This package includes a pre-call by our concierge who can help you plan your special getaway. It also includes a bottle of Chandon sparkling wine.
I love that.
Yes. And it includes a $100 food and beverage credit that you can utilize in our outlets, including room service. We provide nightly turndown service as well as a late checkout of 1 p.m. so you can sleep in if you want.
I love that late checkout.
It's such a great package to celebrate with your special someone. We just encourage everyone to go to omnihotels.com to book the Retreat to Romance package today.
Thank you, Holly. We love the Omni Mandalay.
We do, we do. And Susie, I am loving the way that you look right now. Unbelievable. She's lost over 50 pounds, people. This is awesome.
Thank you so much,
I'm so Linda. Proud of you.
Thank you. It's been a big undertaking. Tim Holland knows. He's been down the road with me on this. And, you know, I'm almost to my goal, so I can't wait to reveal that. But thanks for your support, Linda.
Of course.
Thanks to all of the team and my family for their love and support. And Performant Fitness and their transformation program, I'm able to get back to who I was. They're amazing people.
That's fabulous. You know, if you take a look back to when we first started the show back in 2013, mm-hmm. check that picture out.
Wow.
To now,
Hard
it's incredible.
To look at their,
yeah. No, but it's incredible. Uh-huh. So I'm so proud of you. Last show we shared our director Tim's journey, and now we're going to update your journey with Performant Fitness, as well as highlight Jennifer Kirby's 90-day
awesome.
Success story.
Yeah.
So let's take a look.
Hi, I'm James Holland with Performant Fitness, and we're going to be talking about total body transformation today. We're going to check in with Devin and Susie on Susie's progress.
Hey
guys, how's it going?
Hey.
Good to
hey
see
James.
You.
Hey James, how's it going?
Good, Devin. So how's Susie doing?
Susie's doing great. She has made huge strides in her weight loss program. We've hit a little bit of a plateau, but as trainers here at Performant Fitness, we're able to see that and change up her diet right away, so she's continuing to see results.
And that's awesome. The trainers here are experts in total body transformation, so if you hit some sort of a snag or some sort of a plateau, we can adjust your diet, we can adjust your cardio routine, your workout routine, something to keep you progressing. That's the goal. So how are you doing, Susie? I know you've dropped a lot of weight. Just I can tell by looking at you.
Thank you, James. 50 pounds, and I'm seeing some abs.
That's
I'm pretty
awesome.
Excited.
50 pounds, high
Thank
five.
You. Thank All you, right. James. Thanks.
But we need to get back to it, so
okay.
it's good to see you.
Get it, girls.
Thanks, James.
So we also have one of our most recent transformation winners here, Jen. Jen, how's it going?
Hey, James, how's it going?
Good, good to see you again.
Good to see you.
So Jen recently won one of our 8-week transformations. So tell us a little bit about the transformation process and how it went for you.
Sure, in the 8-week process, I lost a total of 15 pounds and went from 28% body fat to 21% body fat.
And that's great in 8 weeks. You lost a lot of body fat. You're also training with weights with a trainer 5 days a week. Put on some muscle and tone. I mean, the total body transformation, you just look great.
Thank you. The key for me really was working with a trainer here at Performant 5 days a week and being on a very strict meal plan.
And following a meal plan is the biggest challenge for a lot of people. Obviously stuck to a good plan to make that much of a transformation in 8 weeks. Awesome job.
Thank you.
So we have a new transformation challenge starting in February. We run them about every quarter. This will be a 12-week challenge. It's free to enter for our members. You can also enter if you're not a member, and we have virtual workout and diet programs to help you as well. We give away flat panel TVs, iPads, gift certificates, those types of things to give you some incentive to hit your fitness goals. PerformantFitness.com, check it out, or any of our locations in DFW. Look forward to seeing you.
Great job, Susie.
Thanks, Linda.
And great job to Jennifer Kirby as well. So, Susie, now we have to start making regular workout dates together.
Anything to stay motivated, Linda, because it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
And I want to give a special shout out to Performant Fitness trainers, Devin Harris and Joe Mackey, for taking such good care of me. And the family at Performant Fitness have become my family. I love you from the bottom of my heart. And Linda, I know, speaking of family. Mm-hmm. You have something inspirational for all of us.
Yes.
It's Valentine's Day. And I can't wait to see what you have planned for shopping as my cardio.
Well, thank you. I actually covered quite a lot of territory on this one.
I can't wait. So let's take a look here. Shopping is my cardio.
We are celebrating love. This shopping is my cardio with some inspirational Valentine's Day presents to gift and receive. From little tokens of affection to stylish statement sparkle. And how about a new aesthetic treatment that will bring you to your knees? Our first stop, Swarovski. Hello.
Hi there.
I feel like I've walked into a crystal forest.
You have.
So many amazing gift options. Let's get started.
Right this way.
Swarovski has brought sparkle to people's everyday lives for over 120 years. Their crystal forest design concept accentuates the brand's beauty, heritage, and craftsmanship. The new Urban Romance collection has so many amazing on-trend statement pieces. Here's a few of my favorites. I love the Crystal Wishes collection to stack and layer. They can add a chic twist to create your own personal style. Their best-seller crystal dust bangles are a celeb favorite, and they come in the best colors for Valentine's Day. Let's add this one to my arm party. If you're going for classic, you can't go wrong with these heart motif pieces. And for a more modern Valentine's Day look, this collection takes on a new romantic twist. And last but not least, the new crystalline watch collection. So feminine and so beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Swarovski's a classic to dazzle everyone on your Valentine's gifting list. Our next location is a welcome new addition to Dallas, and it redefines the word pharmacy. With its personalized service and a wealth of amazing hard-to-find products, Cedra Pharmacy is the return of the apothecary of yesteryear. I love your concept, and I've never seen such a fabulous array of products. Tell us about Cedra Pharmacy.
Thank you. We're really proud of Cedra, and our goal here is to revitalize the customer's experience to retail pharmacy. So while we are a full-service pharmacy and can fill any prescription, we also like to take holistic approaches and give some other options to our clients. So we've looked across the world to curate some of the most effective and luxurious products, many of which are exclusive to Texas.
Please share with us a few of your personal favorites, because I know a lot of these make great Valentine's gifts.
Prophet's Apothecary is one of my favorite lines. It has some unique products. They're all natural ingredients and made for sensitive skin and all skin types. All of our cosmetic lines, we really try to focus on paraben and sulfate-free non-toxic products. Three of which are exclusive to Dallas: Ellis Foss, Ilia, and Zoeva. We do have a few other sister brands attached to Cedra. Substance Vitality Bar, where you can get organic fresh pressed juices, smoothies, or grab-and-go items. Or we also have Vite Med Spa. We invite you to experience Cedra Pharmacy, where our products are unique and our service is customized to your needs.
Thank you. All right, I'm a shopping expert, and even I haven't heard of some of these products. I scored. Nothing screams Valentine's date night more than wearing a sexy dress and showing off some hot legs. Our final stop, we're visiting with Dr. Benjamin Tittle with Plastic Surgery of Texas to give our gams an aesthetic makeover.
I started using Sculptor 13 years ago on patients' faces, and it worked so well that I started using it on the problem area, the knees. It's actually not a filler. Sculptor works to help the body make its own collagen.
And you're also the first doctor in Dallas to treat patients with this new aesthetic, Profound.
Profound is a radio frequency device that I started using on the face, and then I added it to the knees in conjunction with Sculptra. And the results so far are astounding. There are lots of treatments, and I use a discerning approach to carefully evaluate every treatment that I do so that the patient will get the most optimum response to whatever we decide to treat them with.
To learn more about Dr. Tittle and Plastic Surgery of Texas, visit his website or call today to make a consultation.
At Plastic Surgery of Texas, we offer both surgical and non-surgical options so that we can offer patients the entire universe of aesthetic treatments.
There you have it, some inspirational, unique finds to gift this Valentine's Day. Check out my blog for more details, and we'll see you next time on Shopping is My Cardio.
Great job, Linda. I loved all those beautiful Valentine gift ideas.
Thanks, Susie. Well, we've got a lot more coming, so stick around as we head over to commercial break.
So don't go away. We'll be right back with more
Live, Love, Laugh today.
Don't go anywhere. Coming up next on Live, Love, Laugh Today.
For beautiful florals, look no further than Mia Fiore, our floral provider on the Live, Love, Laugh Today show.
Live, Love, Laugh Today wardrobe provided by Shahida Paredes
and Becca by Rebecca Virtue.
Live, Love, Laugh Today.
Welcome back. It's time for Currently Obsessed, where Susie and I feature our favorite things. And in keeping with my Valentine's Day gift theme, I'm featuring one of my favorite online shopping sites, Fragrance.com, also known as FragranceNet.com. Now, this site is amazing. It offers all your favorite department store beauty brands at a tremendous discount price. And it's a great resource for all of your beauty needs, and not just fragrance. With over 15,000 products to choose from, here are just a few of my favorites to gift this Valentine's Day. This NARS Andy Warhol Collection Debbie Harry Eye and Cheek Palette is an ideal gift for that 70s revival loved one. And these gorgeous fragrance gift sets are beautiful and they smell delicious, all priced at 35% under retail. So visit fragrance.com to gift yourself and your loved ones this Valentine's season. Hey, Susie, what do you have?
Thanks, Linda. I'm obsessed about the Bola rolling knife. Today, I have Randall Kornfield, the CEO of the company, here to tell us more about this amazing device. Welcome, Randall.
Hi, Susie. Thanks for having me. Bola was designed to be really fun and easy to use in the kitchen. It's really safe because all the force of your hand is above the blade. Take a look at how easy it is to use.
Oh, wow.
I can cut my carrots. I can cut my celery. Even though I got my fingers right near the blade, I'm controlling it completely by being on top of it. Peppers.
Look at those peppers.
Onions.
Wow.
Every Bolo comes with a regular blade, a pastry blade, and you can get yourself an optional meat tenderizing blade. Take a look at this, Susie. I can tenderize my meat. I can go from this.
Oh my gosh.
To this in 2 seconds flat.
Thanks, Randall, for coming on the show today. And if you want to get your Bolo rolling knife, check out his website below. He's got a great promo code. What is it, Randall?
ABC, and it's exclusive for your viewers.
Thank you so much, Randall. And if you want to enter to win, check out our website. So we're moving on to something that Linda and I are both currently obsessed about.
Exuviance. Winter can really do a number on your skin, leaving behind a dull complexion. And this product removes dead skin cells to reveal a more radiant, healthy glow.
Check out some of these before and after pictures. Exuviance Performance Peel exfoliates skin with a 25% blend of alpha and polyhydroxid acids that improves, brightens, refines pore size, and diminishes the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles.
And it's so easy to use. The package contains a 6-week supply to glowing skin. You can find Exuviance at Ulta, Ulta.com, and Exuviance.com. Hey, Susie, what's going on with the dream home?
Well, Linda, although we can control most things, we cannot control Mother Nature.
Very true.
So we had to push back the concrete due to the rain and snow, so we stuck it out at Circle Supply.
Well, that sounds great. Let's all check it out. Here's the Susie Homemaker Dream Home.
Well, we're at Circle Supply today. We were waiting out the rain and the weather issues we had at the job site, so we figured we'd come down here and pick out our stucco.
Hey, Corey. Welcome back to the Dream Home. Great to see you.
Nice to see you.
You know the Dream Team.
Hey, Ellie. How are you doing?
Back.
Mike Garabedian.
Corey Lawrence, Circle Supply. So good to see you guys.
Good to see you.
I got some new and exciting products I want to show you guys. Can't wait to get started.
We can't wait to see you.
Okay.
You ready, guys?
Go.
I'm so excited to be working with Corey. He worked on our last dream home. He did a fantastic job.
Over here are the products I'm real excited to show you guys. The first one that I really want to show you is this wood grain product here. This can be made to look like cedar planks, and this is a new product that Masterwall is introducing that Circle Supply is carrying. Mike, I understand this is a inspired English home, so I thought this product would really be a neat product on the wall.
It's amazing.
This is not wood.
No,
that's stucco.
It looks like wood.
Stucco.
Wow.
And some of the other textures that would really look good with the wood.
Ooh, look at this metallic.
That's pretty.
Look at that. I love that. I was excited to see some of the new finishes that Corey has to offer, in particular the wood grain finishes, which are absolutely amazing, as well as some of the stone, granite, and metallic finishes.
That wood grain stucco is so unique. Ellie and Michael and I are flipping over it. We're so excited to put it in the dream home.
Here's the Masterwall color chart. If you guys can pick out a color, it'll go with the wood grain product.
Let's try this one, and let's go with this one. What do y'all think?
Yeah, I'm good with that.
I like it, yeah.
That'll work.
Let's go for it.
Let's get this mixed up.
Ellie did a spectacular job working through the color chart, and I'm excited to see how it looks on the house.
Oh, wow, that looks good.
This is the color you picked out, and got something fun planned for Susie and Mike. We're gonna have a little competition on who can do the best texture and the best color consistency on the stucco board.
Oh, that's fun. Let's do it.
Let's go get them suited up.
So now they tell me we have to do a stucco competition, and I'm up against Susie. I'm gonna win this one. I got it.
Guys, we have a little bit of a competition going. We're gonna see which person can put on the finish with the most consistent texture with the color.
You ready?
Absolutely.
Girls versus boys?
This is my painter suit. Mike, you may not want this, but this is a palette cover we're gonna make into a poncho.
Okay.
I love it. So fashionable.
All right. It is. I should have my logo on this thing.
Leave it to Ellen Corey to put a contest together for me and Michael, a stucco contest.
Ellen, what do you think won?
I don't know, it's a toss-up. However, I do have to say, Susie's was a little bit more cleaner job.
On the wall, but a lot more dirty on the floor.
True, maybe she wins on both aspects.
Maybe she does.
So Susie, here is your trophy, a jar of jelly beans.
All I can say is thanks to all the little people that made this possible. Grandpa, this is for you. My grandfather was a plaster from Miami, Florida, you know. And thanks, guys.
Okay, so maybe I didn't win the competition, but Susie got the jelly beans, but I'm going home with them. Susie?
Yeah?
Your trainer is not going to let you have them, and they're going to go right to your thighs, so.
Hey, one last thought. Don't quit your day jobs.
I'll go with you on that. And yes, Michael, you can have the jelly beans. But you know what? I smoked them. Girls rule. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, we're going to wrap up this episode of the Susie Humminger Dream Home. Remember, home is the light within your heart. We'll see you back here next time.
Susie, it looked like you and Mike had a lot of fun during that stucco competition.
He is so bad, but we had so much fun. And you know, Linda, there's more on the home front, so let's check in with our fabulous real estate team and check out their latest million-dollar listing.
Let's do it. Here's the home you want to own, starting with a title tip with Julia Barth.
Did you know the Texas Constitution makes your homestead off-limits to most creditors and judgment liens? Although not required, designating your home by filing an affidavit in the county real property records can create a presumption that it's your homestead. The proceeds of the sale of your homestead can also be protected if you buy and designate another homestead within 6 months. So don't avoid selling or buying a homestead because of a judgment lien. Ask your title company how to deal with these liens before closing. Now on to the home you want to own with Sharon and Coral.
Hi, I'm Sharon Hodnett with Keller Williams Southlake.
And I'm Coral Kennedy, the Legend Team Keller Williams Luxury Division.
And welcome to the home you want to own. Well, here we are today at 1713 Buckingham Drive in the beautiful city of Keller in the Manors at Waterford.
This executive estate features 6,346 square feet, 5 bedrooms, each with their own luxurious private bath, and so much more.
And the property is priced at $1,199,900, which is a real bargain at the moment.
Yes, it is.
And the entry is just gorgeous. I love the dramatic staircase.
It's beautiful, and there's extensive hardwoods throughout the downstairs and most of the home.
And there's 2 bedrooms on the first floor, which is great for your guests who can't climb stairs. And there's 5 fireplaces in the home.
Yes, there is. 1 in the breakfast room, which is such a nice touch, and over the master bathroom tub. As you enter this home, the first thing you see is a wall of windows straight in front of you. There is a wonderful, large, formal dining room. And there's an exercise room, Sharon, that has a sauna that will stay in the home.
You know, and what I love about the fact that it was designed with all the beautiful views. And you know, there's a wine room as well as a butler's pantry that leads up to the kitchen.
Which is so elegant. There's 2 dishwashers, 2 ovens, extensive use of granite, a huge center island, and honestly, everything a cook would want.
On the second level, there's 3 bedrooms, 3 baths, half bath, media room, game room, and a flex room to do with just about anything that you wish.
This private backyard oasis features a saltwater pool, spa, climate-controlled greenhouse, and a lovely outdoor living area with fireplace.
The property also features a 4-car garage and a water purification system.
And there's a backup generator.
Just to remind you, we're here at 1713 Buckingham Drive in the beautiful city of Keller.
This gorgeous home has 6,346 square feet, 5 bedrooms, 5 baths, and sits on almost an acre.
You know, you may discover that you can't live without it.
And this just might be the home you want to own.
Great job, ladies. Thanks for bringing another great listing to our show. And hey, Linda.
Yes.
Where are you taking us today?
Well, this travel time, we are heading to vacation hotspot Costa Rica. And let me say this, This is one of only five locations in the entire world where there is a blue zone, where people live longer, healthier lives. So it's pretty awesome.
I love that. I need to go there.
Yes, so let's all check it out.
This travel time, we're in Costa Rica at the Palms Beachfront Villas, a slice of paradise ideal for your next vacation or retirement home. Located in Guanacaste, Costa Rica, along the stunning Playa Flamingo Beach, the Palms is a five-star property that exudes luxury living that you can rent or own. And Costa Rica has something for everyone. With its sugary sand and warm turquoise water, rainforest brimming with wildlife, and its friendly Tico culture. And as the locals say, it's 100% Pura Vida. The Palms is gorgeous, and one of my favorite aspects, it's located in a blue zone.
That's right, Linda. We're one of only five locations on the planet that have the blue zone phenomena, where people live longer, healthier lives. The Palms is an intimate collection of luxuriously appointed villas located at the 50-meter mark, which is as close as you can build here to the beach in Costa Rica. We're one of the rare five-star accommodations here in the country. We're a quick, non-stop flight from most major cities, including Dallas and Houston. The weather is beautiful year-round. It's paradise. We offer 2 and 3-bedroom villas. Each beachfront villa offers 2 floors that are beautifully furnished, fully equipped with kitchens and plenty of living space. Ideal for family get-togethers, vacations with friends, all with 5-star amenities and high-end finishes. Although we're not a resort per se, we do offer amenities that you would find at any 5-star resort. The intimacy of our setup allows our staff and our concierge to handle every detail from pre-arrival groceries, booking restaurants, chartering adventures, even arrange a professional massage with our therapist on the premises. So you can relax, enjoy your vacation, and let us take care of the rest. There are plenty of dining options within walking distance. However, our poolside bar is a great place to have lunch al fresco, and our private in-house chef can cook dinner for you and serve you while you're enjoying one of the stunning flamingo sunsets that we're known for.
And there's so much to do here.
Costa Rica offers so many activities. While you're on property, we offer sea kayaking, stand-up paddle boarding. We have a fitness center. And for the adventurous, we're very close to zip lining, horseback riding, thermal hot springs that offer warm mud baths, allowing you to really experience and see the true essence of the region. We are the experts in Costa Rica, and there's no better place to stay than the Palms, whether it's for a vacation or a lifetime.
Thrill seeker, nature lover, whatever your passion, you'll find it right here in Costa Rica. Right, guys? Pura vida!
Another fabulous travel time, Linda.
Thanks, Susie. Costa Rica is a trip of a lifetime, and the Palms is the place to stay. It's a 5-star property that everyone will love. And that concludes today's show. So we're sending you tons of love, light, and lots of blessings.
We sure are. Here comes the love.
Woo, right at ya.
We love and appreciate you all. Thank you for your continued support of our show. And to adopt a pet this Valentine's Day, please visit the SPCA website for more information. And to win today's giveaways, well, please visit our website.
And like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. But until next time, remember to live, love, and laugh.
Today and every day.
Cheers.
Happy
Valentine's Day.
Guest accommodations are provided by the Omni Mandalay at Las Colinas.